Hi everyone, I'm Federico, and welcome to the flash talk of the paper A Regret Analysis of Bilateral Trade. In this work, we study learning in the bilateral trade problem. More in the specific, we consider the following sequential model where at each time step, a pair of seller and buyer arrives with their private valuations, and the mechanism has to post the right price for them to trade without having access directly to their valuations. At the end of each round, then, only a certain feedback is received by the mechanism. The goal is to minimize the regret of the learning algorithm with respect to the best fixed price. And what we show in the paper is a full characterization of the regret regimes for this problem, for different feedback models, and also for different assumptions on the process generating the evaluations. I hope you enjoyed the talk. See you at the poster session.